everybody, it is I, it is that time, and yes, on the final cut today, the Movie Man's bringing you Red State. Yes, the latest from Kevin Smith, on video on demand right now, and at a select theater or two if you happen to catch it out there. Now, Kevin Smith is telling us a story of three teenage boys who go out into the wilderness, well, not the wilderness, but they go out to a remote town where they have plans to be intimate with a lady that one of them met on the internet. Well, they get more than they bargained for as they find themselves drugged and wrapped and tied and kidnapped by the extreme, and I do mean extreme, religious fundamentalist group of the area. Yes, the Five Pointers. Now, these guys think homosexuals need to be eradicated from the planet, and they think these guys are homosexuals, okay? Or worse, in their eyes anyway, or worse, I should say. So, you know, they want to kill them. They want to teach them a lesson and then kill them, all right? And then some other events play out that eventually get the ATF involved, and you can see the events play out from there. Folks, Red State is a true independent film. To categorize it just as a horror film would, one, not really do it fair justice, and just it just isn't fair to the movie in general, because it's not just a horror film, okay? It's got horror elements in it that we've seen from your general horror movies, but it's also got some dramatic elements, it's got some humor in it, it's a true independent film, because you can't really categorize it in just one genre. Doing so just, it wouldn't be fair, because then you have certain expectations, okay? Now, I'm going to say this, that this isn't Kevin Smith's best work, but it is good. It was handled better than I thought it would, okay? And the performances he gets out of these actors is fantastic. He got Michael Parks in there playing the head of this extreme religious cult, and he does a fantastic job. There's a part in there where he's giving his sermon, and you got, you know, he just sells it. You buy into this character, and it gets across truly just how crazy these cultists really are, okay? These religious fanatics, all right? And you also feel for the characters. He builds enough development with the teenage characters where you feel for them. You kind of want them to escape. And then you have the ATF, who eventually gets involved in, who is headed by John Goodman's character. And John Goodman, it's great to see him back on screen. We get a great performance out of him as well. It reminds us why we like seeing him on the screen, and I hope we see more of him, okay? He plays this leader of the ATF group that goes out to the compound to do investigation for automatic weapons, as well as kind of look for these kids who are missing. And, you know, he's the reluctant guy because he's getting some orders he doesn't quite like. Folks, there is a lot of message and metaphor in this film, and there's supposed to be. It's an independent film, okay? But for those of you who feel that it's directly attacking Christianity, I think that's misplaced, because what it is attacking is the concept of using extreme religion just to commit murder or just to commit really violent acts against people just because you don't agree with their lifestyle, okay? That's a real message that's going on in this film. So it just so happens that he picked the extreme Christians, who are really extreme. I mean, these guys are so far out there. They're like the Waco cult, okay? So it's not like he's taking your normal, picking on normal everyday Christian person. No, these guys are out there. I mean, these guys, you'll see them and you go, man, these guys are whacked, okay? Folks, Red State is a true independent film. It's nice to see out of the Hollywood schlock, and I gave Red State 3.5 stubs. Not Kevin's most solid work, but it is a refreshing change. Everybody's performance is top-notch, and you like some of the humor mixed in, and in general, it is just a decent film to watch if you like your independent cinema. And that'll about do it for us here at the Final Cut. Till next time, keep that ticket stamp.